I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of the Gmail app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the Google account profile picture on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Manage Accounts on this device. The Manage Account screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Google account connected to your Gmail app that you want to sign out of. If you just want to hide that account from the list of Gmail inboxes that you can easily switch to, then all you need to do is just toggle that account off. Alternatively, if you want to fully log out and remove this Google account from the Gmail app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, then tap Remove from this device associated with this account. A window pops up letting you know that if you move forward, this account and any unsaved data will be removed from the Gmail app and other Google apps on this device. Tap Remove if you want to move forward. You'll be logged out of that Google account in the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.